Sure.
Everything's up. Oh, so I need to check. Voice going through. That's always violable. Also, I need a mute buster. Brain. All right. Actually, Steam preview. Oh, let me switch back to. All right, and I'm streaming. TP. Love it when Twitch stream manager is having a rough one. All right. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Alright, cool. Yeah, do that. And also, yeah, I should be announcing on Twitter that I'm also live. Let's go. Alright, so that's all the way. Sup, peeps? Alright, are y'all ready for a body dead by Loon meme tune, Venus Youth and Dune Luger tune? Toten, reloading, bolt thrown, way too long, grenade hole, and triangular might mangle your weapons to wrap, flash colored cone clips and an RPG hat. Baby, baby, blue ammo tones, red one claps, shoot you in the face, shoot your face in the fat, give your cadaver a slap. Where's the level boss at? Time. With nuclear throne, and I did that rap terribly. I just know something. Yeah. I was telling you. This sucker's nuclear. Actually, this sucker right here is absolutely nuclear. It is just a ball of radiation that takes a form of some sort of weird dog thing. But I think for now I want to start off with this this triangle. That said, I reached the nuclear throne with a character once, and I unlocked Rogue, who's kind of like a bit of a more advanced character. And she's dope as hell. Bill Cipher Mount. Yeah. She's so cool. But she's also hard to play at times, just because she's pursued by cops because she decided to go rogue. But we're going to be YV. The special ability is just starting with a golden gun, and they have higher rate fire. Pop, pop. That's a good one. Also, their hidden special power. I haven't played in about a week, so this is gonna be fun watching me relearn how to play this game. Then again, I didn't play in a week, and I was able to beat the game last time, or last week, so or get to the final boss once. Hey, dear. But, oh, I forgot to grab that gun. More ammo's good. I'm gonna be shooting bullets a lot, so let's get more ammo. Yeah. That hurt. Real MLG gamer moments. No. Oh yeah, let's. Okay. Okay, this is fun. Just using the machine gun with the person with Gamma Guts is good. But I like ammo. I like bullet. But enemies touching me taking damage is also you know what? This can protect me from getting hit. So let's do a bit more of that. Alright. Completely annihilated that boss. Not dead. Yeah, I think this works best. Yes, I'm playing as some sort of weird corn chip. The one that goes on your fingers. Precisely. Bugles? Yeah. Actually, no, that's a game I need to play on stream at some point. Or stream it, I guess, is the term that also work. Because YV comes from the game Gun Godz with a Z. As, like, the, like, antagonist, I think, of that game. Oh, God. Gun, sawed off shotgun. No. Oh, but I kind of like being able to pick some off. Was hoping. Oh, let me try that again. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, no, I love this. But, you can get to, YV's mansion, actually, if you have a screwdriver and you find one of these cars. Because you fix it, and it becomes golden. And you just, it just flies you there, for some reason. Shells bounce further. I mean, this may actually be useful for me, but... more chest spawning doesn't hurt. Is there enough enemies around here? Come on. Come on, get over here. Do it. Wait, how much ammo does this use per shot? Oh, it uses two. That sucks, actually. Okay, I'm about to die, and... That's okay. What? Okay. No, never mind. Because, yeah, if I could have killed enough enemies around that area, it would have been able to open a portal. There are any... Okay. That ammo. I'm so happy I got rid of Screen Shake, or most of it. No, the weapon I would have needed last time. No, let's see what auto shotgun. Grenade shotgun. Let's stick with standard shotguns. I don't want to blow myself up with the grenades. Grenades right now, to be honest. Oh boy, that uses a lot of ammo at once. A jackhammer. Huh. Let's try it. Last wish. Scarier face. Reducing enemy HP sounds like a plan. Let's go. While you were busy studying the machine gun, I was studying the jackhammer. Alright. I'm somehow still alive. And I want ammo. That ain't bad. Kinda like the machine gun more, though. Yeah, no. Guns with six senses. too bad we didn't get to the YV mansion. Because I do love that theme and the rap that goes with it. Lightning pistol. So much energy ammo. Is that enough to go to the portal. I got alright. Something's shooting at me and is angry. Oh no, is it? Oh, okay, it's just one of you. Alright. Then let's choose a crown. Crown of haste, pick up speed faster, worth more. This one, I don't do so good with the crown of risk, but just more draws when at full HP. Faster, worth more. Let's try this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I hate this boss. I cannot emphasize enough how much I hate this thing. Then again, I have the power gun. Oh, I barely graze into that. And I can't even do my little air horn. Whack. Okay. Now I'm trying to think of who do I want to play next. I could go back. Steroids is fun. Just gets the dual wield weapons is incredibly good. You know what? I kind of want to be rogue for a bit. Let's go. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, I think. Oh yeah, there's some weird unlockables in this game. I think one of them, maybe like for the starting area or something, like make sure I take out all the like the interdimensional cops, or as Jazz called them. We were trying. Let's go. Let's go back into the fray. Right. Oh, and like one of her cool things, I didn't use it last time, that she can basically call in like an interdimensional like bomb strike deal from like some stolen tech, but it has like own separate. No! Damn it. Oh well. If If that isn't unlockable, I can check it out later. I don't think any more will spawn. Track drops from further speed. Slower bullets. And moving faster is always good. Super so good. Crashing! But oh well. There's more. More where that came from. There are more time cops to obliterate. Also, I need to remember to use... her cool abilities. A wrench. Can you imagine being some sort of weird time cop, warping in to like the past or whatever, or like to some other dimension, and then just get like bodied by a wrench? Where even is the portal? Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, reducing enemy HP is always good. Not dead yet. I think another special thing about Rogue is that her God. Oh well, getting me out of there didn't. Now what? More ammo would be good. But let's melee. Hey! Hey, good to see you. We're playing as Rogue. We have a wrench. And And we're going to body all the time cops with our drill wrench. I was trying not to die, but oh well. Can I hit you from here? Alright. Pretty good. Also, anytime in Nuclear Throne I get my hand on the wrench, I just think of Immersive Sim. we're playing an Immersive Sim now. We have a wrench and we'll body. Oh no, they're gonna blow. Oh well. That. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. I should have taken the one that made me regenerate health sometimes, but sometimes you just go with the easy one. Alright. Oh. Oh no. Oh, if... Okay, not dead yet. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go for the... Could go for that crown. Screw it. I'm gonna go for that crown. Actually, I was hoping for a screwdriver. Still alive. No, it gives me a chance for more ammo. That doesn't hurt. I love the psionic cops, or the psionic interdimensional police department cops or whatever. Like, ah yes, bring me closer to you. Yes, this yes, please. This will be perfectly fine. Great for you even. Kills let me attack faster. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, that was rough. You know what? Yeah. Let's see, I'm trying to think of, do I want to keep playing this rogue who's cool and has cool a cool special gun? Or hop on to someone else. Like, I got to the nuclear throne with steroids, and they're incredibly fun to play. What? I think I'll just do random. See where this takes me. You want to see that good triangle. Know what? That's solid. You can do it in the void. All right. Extra transponder ain't bad. Yes, you definitely need an air horn button on the stream deck. I mean, who doesn't? You know what? Enemies touch me, getting damage is never a bad thing. I like what I have. Except for not talking too much, just focusing a bit. Then again, this game is pretty frantic. This is good. This makes my alternate fire that, or my alternate ability that allows me to shoot like two bullets at once. Shoot like three or four, something like that. That's really good, but more HP and ammo. I kind of want more HP and ammo. A bit more. I'm good with pop pop. Oh, you mean the throne bike icon? Yeah, that's completely understandable. Oh, no one. something I forgot to mention in case anyone here is not really familiar with the game. And that there's a secret area you can get to. I don't know what allows you to actually get there, but it's called the Peaks of Sewers. There's little turtles that kind of move like Koopas, but there's also like random piece of boxes everywhere. That said, I literally have no clue how to get there by choice. Which is a shame. Oh, blow up that grate. Which grate? You mean this one? Or... oh, there's a manhole cover? Oh, no wonder I've... Also, just... huh. Okay, that's good to know. Because I just... It felt like it happened to me randomly, but I didn't know, like, why. I really love this one of ammo, but I'm scarier face. We are a scarier triangle. Oh god. I tried to move out the way. I think my finger slipped. No, we're trying though. I love this triangle too much. That area. Trigger fingers. Yeah, no, that does make sense. Now know the spell of everything in, of destroy everything in the general direction. And it's great. Lucky shot, Trevor. I have a habit of running out of ammo. That said, I should have taken it. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I should have. that was on me. Oh, it. Let's go. Hey. No, I keep getting hurt, so helping me hurt enemies actually ain't a bad thing. And now I can probably show off Pixie Series. Oh. I was trying to weave through that, but now what? Now what? Let's try someone else. else for a bit. Maybe that will refresh my brain some. No, I do like Crystal. Love their little animation of, like, they're, like, polishing their hand. But yeah, let's try to get to those Pixie Zeroes. I was so used to YB, I was like, oh, why aren't I, Slugger, relax. Why aren't I shooting two bullets at once? I should have blocked that. Why? Oof. I know it. I did beat this game last week. Gotta believe. Well, I got to the nuclear throne, at least. What? That was a big flash. No, sometimes you just gotta go to someone you know who kicks ass. That said, I think an alternative would be try to go. No, and Chicken also kicks ass. She starts with a sword. That works. Yeah, they're Hattori Hanzo Steel. Yeah, just less enemy health is good. Oh god. Already has her golden weapon. Oh. It's something I can throw. Grenade launcher. very tight. I think that's it. Like, yeah. Like, yeah, no, that has to be it because, like, the weird purple and whatnot. Let me drink some water real quick and then, probably long arms. Peaks of time, actually. Is there not a peak somewhere? Weird. It's now time. Oh, sledgehammer? It's so slow though. But it does hit hard, I think. Then I'll come back to it. Another sledgehammer. That's my trigger finger so good. Oh yeah, it does enable slow but powerful weapons to actually be more viable. Sledgehammer. Do I want to try keeping the sledgehammer around in case I can get trigger fingers again? Not sure. For now, I'll keep this and keep that idea back burner. Zoop. Sure, let's grab a bazooka. Oh! Wow, it's the radioactive hat. Hey, girls, did you know that fish can roll? Hey, Pokey. Fish, you know what? Fish sure can roll. A chicken can throw katana. Gosh. Oh, trigger fingers. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. Alright. Oh no. I'm about to die. Oh god. Oh no. I need health props. No. That's another thing. Why didn't I take the ammo chest? I kind of got sucked into the portal there. If headless chicken stress is stupidly strong. Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, it is strong. Well, we can try that again. Oof. God, just... Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I forgot what killed me. No, yeah, the... Yeah. That damn missile hitting a wall. I didn't think, for some reason, I forgot that those can explode on walls. Or, like, I didn't think it would explode that big or whatever. I don't know. I just know that that sucks. That just blows. And why am I doing so terrible now? Also, I love your your emotes there. Well, okay, one, stress with chicken is incredibly strong. Secondly, I always get thrown off track of, like, where my body is once my head gets cut off. Let me think about this for a sec. Who do I want to play as? Because, like, I've gone to the throne of steroids. Don't know if I just want to keep trying again and again with them, or switch it up. Rogue is fun. Even with the keyboard plugged in, Twitch chatting, Xbox subs, oh yeah. My phone. Oof. Yeah, I was wondering how your oh yeah, that makes sense, because I'm like, oh yeah, it's pokey, but like, hey, your computer. Yeah. Oof. Hopefully it's not. Yeah, it. You know, it's still a keyboard, though, so. Yeah. Hope it's not too terrible, but yeah, I'm trying to think of who do I want to use. I was hoping, like, last time I played, I got to the throne with steroids. Know it? Maybe that's the problem. Now that said, I do love this triangle. Is there any... Okay, no ammo chest or anything. Hey, now I might as well should ask, what's the trigger for the underwater area? Because I've been to it like a few times, or I think once or twice with Rogue, but I straight up don't know what triggered it. Like, I think something got destroyed that triggered it, but no clue what. Because, yeah, to be honest, some of the unlocks in this game are kind of, like, things I may not have noticed or may have never noticed on my own. Like, I never knew about the, YV Mansion until someone in chat just told me one time, like, oh, hey, screwdriver, the golden car. And I'm like, alright. Thanks. Yeah. I still feel bad a bit whenever I'm just, like, not chatting a lot while streaming. Same time, I am still learning this game. But, yeah, streams just like that, where it's like, I was hoping that was the... Oh. Actually, give me a second. I need to disable a Windows thing. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, just more ammo. More ammo and money. Oh yeah, I need to be on the lookout for the, pizza time. Why am I doing so terribly? What on earth was that? Hey, it's everyone's BFF, Big Fat Frog. You know what? You got a point there. Is everyone's BFF? Where is that man cover? Oh, here it is. I don't have anything that can cause an explosion. What? Okay, you're not a mimic. But yeah, like, I think I've seen that big frog, like, a few times, but I just... Ah! There you were. I should have let you chase me. Oh. Hey, Mr. Rat. Mr. Ratta. Come here. Come here. Yes. Please. Please. Mr. Ratta. I want to test something. Mr. Ratta. Come on. a few paces off. Enemy touching, take damage as your chest spawn. Not right now, I'm being a bit clumsy, so punishing things for trying to touch me is a. Pretty good. I like how gold the gold gun is. I know that's not like much of a statement, but like the pop gun isn't that exciting. So in case I do something, make some bad decisions. Let's get full spirit. No, that's not enough for anything. What's alive? There's probably an assassin somewhere. Wait, if you blow up the portal, we'll get the rat back? That's sick. Good no. That's a... I think it's time... to... I don't know. Like, YV is a very powerful triangle, but... You know what, maybe I just need to focus on... their strengths. That's it. Now let's let's have a go or two with steroids. Sometimes you just want to shoot gun. Sometimes you just want to shoot a lot of gun. Crossbow. Maybe. Maybe? Maybe. No. I want more ammo. I'm going to need more ammo. The plan is to shoot all the bullets. Do that, I need all the ammo in the world. I don't like the slugger, so I'll keep that for now. Eagle Eye. Ooh, better accuracy wouldn't hurt. But, Bloodlust. Now, if I can find an explosive weapon. An eye out for manholes. I have not been keeping an eye out for manholes. Or I think I have, or I just may not have seen it yet. No, I want to find. If I could find the screwdriver, that wouldn't be a bad idea, actually. Because I don't think I have steroids, golden gun yet. I'm almost dead again. Being faster worth more. I want no ammo drops, more weapon drops. I may grow during grid. No, I like ammo drops. No HP drops. Big HP chest more common. Let's risk that. Shot destroyed by something off screen that I have sniper, okay. So I could have reacted to that. Oof. That big explosion. Alright. You know what? Let's just do random. Let's cycle through. Time cops obliterated. I think that's it. Yeah. you're wondering, I might as well explain what I'm trying to do. I think if the peaks of time is triggered by, like, a certain thing being exploded, that, like, maybe... This may be... The oasis or whatever is unlocked by, like, something else exploding. I just need to figure out what exactly I'm looking for. I wouldn't mind if you spoil Oasis if it's like something really weird or like hard to spot, like the manholes, like those I may have noticed eventually, but like I didn't really pay attention to those. Oasis, I had literally no idea what was getting blown up for it to spawn in. The three chests on the first level before killing more than one or two enemies. Huh. That's what makes Oasis? Okay, you know what? Yeah, I'm glad you spoiled that, because, be real, I don't think I would have, like, tried that. Like, purposely tried that. Yeah. No, shovel's good, but I kind of like range. So it's mimic. Oh, he didn't move in time. No, wait, fuck, God. We're gonna try that again. Alright, let's go. I'm just a little creature. Just a little guy. It's my birthday. Come on. Oh! Oh. The first time I went to Yeah, I was about to say, like, I had to go through Oasis, but then it took me all the way to World 3. Also, I killed so many things, but screw it. Crystal's cool. Oh, you had to kill Big Bandit faster. Okay, that makes sense. And we'll regen. The wrench. No, let's keep going. Just a pop gun. Was hoping for a grenade for the next time. Thanks, Ring. Nice, I need to make sure I pay attention for that, Oh, it's right here. Son of a gun. Okay, yeah, I was just so used to not paying attention to it. Come on. Yep, get up here. Really? Push through them limited number of walls. Huh? being wise. I should. I had Hammerhead. Alright. You're pretty good. She says, oblivious. This has been treating me well, but, I dig explosions, though. So. More ammo. HP drops, that hurt. So I didn't get completely obliterated. A flak cannon. Just in case, a toxic launcher. Nah. Oh, I love the flak cannon, but. Sometimes you need to just blow everything up. Almost halfway there. God. Just try not to die. No, teleportation shorter shielding. Most hit bullets become ammo. Let me look something up real quick. Because I've always been confused about the recycle gland of, like, what does it actually do? Like, is it bullets that I hit into enemies or bullets that hit me? Let's see. Each bullet that hits an enemy or prop has a 60% one time. Oh, okay. You know what? I like that. Because I figured it'd be more useful, but I wasn't sure. That wolf is very exciting. That was rough. And the ice didn't help. Oh well. Actually getting to 5 later half now, though. Don't feel too bad. And also, let's go. Alright, that's 1-2 enemies. Where's the other chest? Let's go. Let's go. I have no other weapon. Oh god. Just case. Where are you? I don't know if this unlocks anything, but just in case, because it seems like something that could be unlockable. Just, Clipping that because I somehow didn't die. Hell yeah. Let me drink some water real quick. Alright. Plutonium hunger? Crashing! Doing normal run 8. Bad. But yeah, that said, with Rogue, it's very doable to take on a big dog like that. So that's good. I was like at max health. Thank you. That wasn't fast enough. Yeah, it wasn't fast enough. Oh well. Still a bit of a skip, so like, so that doesn't hurt. Oh. I don't know if you're the last enemy, but like, yeah. Hey, hey, Mr. Guy. Come on. I'm on you. Come here. We have it. Come on. Get over here. You're gonna shoot me, aren't you? No, what? You're not my last enemy? What? Left. Accidentally ate my gun. Oh, robot. Okay, I can get the screwdriver, and then, see what Robot's golden gun is. weapon. Never know it. It worked out. Yeah, no, I accidentally fell into that one. Fair head is a fair head. No weapon, no ammo drops, no weapon drops. Let's try Crown of Destiny. I couldn't move. I was pressing down and I just got stuck on something. Oh, that's painful. That's painful. That fast enough? Turn to town. Guess it wasn't. Huh. Alright, sorry. I forgot, horror also gets an extra thing. Beam charges up faster while beam heals you. Screw it. Sure. You won. Said that way later. Okay. That's. I forgot to. I had to try for the manhole. Oh well. Oh! I only had to do 2-1 and then skip to 3-1. Nice. Okay, so even if you don't get it perfectly, that skip is still worth it. There's a car I wanna save. Pop rifle. Whoop. Do some jukes. Alright, I don't think I'll find the, what I need. HP and ammo drops are never bad. And accepting your big damage is also good. That could be useful. I'll give it a glow. Or go. I'm thinking I don't have much explosive ammo. Oh yeah, still give it a go. This is going pretty good. Lanes, extra speed, recycle plan. Oh, what? Sure, please. Doesn't hurt. Christ. No! Well, not finding out what that is. Scare your face. Yeah. Go for it. Okay. thought I was on something that could be picked up. This is going, you know, so far so good. Nothing too gonzo or anything. Flame shotgun. That ain't bad. Makes progress. Made faster, worth more. This one's kind of boring, but let's pick it. Oh no. Wow, it's already almost, yeah, it's like 10. Oof. You know what? Well, there's some progress gained, I guess, figuring out the shortcuts. That even if you don't kill a big bandit that quickly, you still, what is it? Oh yes, you still get quite a bit of a shortcut. Which ain't bad. That said, I kind of wish I'd ended on a higher note. We all had fun though. Cause honestly, As long as peeps had fun. Cause I certainly had fun. But, oof, that got rough at the end there. You know what? I think one more run. Now that I know how the shortcut works, let's go for it. Rushing! Hell yeah. Whoa! Oh, come on. I literally somehow just fell right into that trajectory. Screwed. Strong spirit. But that probably the best choice? Absolutely not. Will it keep me alive longer? Oh yeah. Halfway there. Rushing! Oh, I forgot those things have contact damage. Rushing! grenade right at my feet. That said, I'm getting... Okay, this shortcut definitely helps speed things up, though. This feels more like... I've learned something really useful. I feel much better to end stream on that. But yeah, thanks for everyone for watching. Hope you have a good night and see you next week. Or actually, potentially sooner if I decide to stream a small game. Small game played with some girlfriends actually last night. But is very much worth sharing with others. But anyway, good night. See you later.